yourself the villain in the story you've written, it's plain to see. But sometimes the best intentions are in need of redemption.